Crews from multiple counties and towns rushed to put out a fire in southeast Wake County. The fire broke out just before noon in a barn in Wendell along Nightdale Eagle Rock Road. Fortunately, no one was hurt. Firefighters from Eastern Wake, Nightdale, and Johnson County got the flames out in about 10 minutes. Wendell investigators tell us the fire was accidentally started by a heat lamp.